Corey.
Let me go. I uploaded a freaking video already. Just let me freak go.
I'm just letting you know that you're finally free. Yes. You're free from this prison. This really held accountable
really?
Area. The video that you uploaded was spontaneous. The millions of views that was on there. The excuses that you made up. The reason why you were gone. Including the few weeks that you were down here. I mean, even I believed in you, but down here this entire time. Yes, you're free.
Okay. Wait, what about my friends?
No! No. They're staying. We can leave. This man Berlin hasn't uploaded an exposed video in 3 years!
Let me out of here, nigga!
3 years. 3 years. No, I grew up watching this man. Aside from you, okay? If I have children, I will introduce them to you, and then I will introduce you to him. But this man exposed me, he's gonna come back! And Trey?
I don't know what to do with him. Maybe I can help him get to the pick.
Maybe I can help him stay to a million, get to a million or something. Cause I don't know why he said he hit a million, and why he hit that strike yet?
Answer the question, me boy.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. This man's freaking hilarious.
Alright. You may be freed. Hey.
Yeah?
Don't make me do this again. Alright.
All right.
You'll always be missed, Corey. I love you.
I would give my son a $5,000 for you.
Freedom.
Cause my name is Corey Kenshin.